So one of the things that you'll learn in the Better Process Control School is how important it is that cooling water be sanitary and sanitized. Here's what I mean. In this can of food, as it comes out of the retort, it will be very hot. And as it hits the cooling water, the contents of the can, including the headspace, will condense. That condensation will pull water from the cooling water into the container. If there's even a tiny bit of microbial contamination in that cooling water, it could cause the entire contents of the container to spoil. So register now for our Better Process Control School, where you'll learn more tips on how to process food safely.